Welcome back to CNews. Right now, we have a guest in the studio who is set to give us some magic. That's right. This is a Cory native who is a magician, and he's actually back here for the second time. Mm-hmm. This is Jamie Petrush from Cory, and we want to welcome you back to CNews because last time you were here, last year, you performed some magic for mm-hmm. us, and right now, you're going to be doing the same thing. But this is all ahead of an event happening in Cory coming up tomorrow. And Jamie, can you tell us a little bit about what people can expect as far as this event goes?
Well, it's going to be very interesting. I'm going to be making things float and disappear, reappear. I'm going to be doing different things with some puppets of mine and a couple things like that. It's going to be very, very interesting. Money's going to appear and vanish.
Ooh,
and
money's going to appear. Yeah. Who doesn't want to see that, right?
I know, right? It's going to be good. And it's all tonight at 7 o'clock.
Tonight so, at mm-hmm. 7 o'clock.
Yes.
Okay, it is tonight. It is not tomorrow night. So we want to put some information on the screen here for you because this is an event that is taking place at the Cory Community Center. Yes, and it is, there you go, tonight. Tickets at the door, $5 for students, $7 pre-sale. And this event actually is a fundraiser for students in Cory
yes.
who will be going to Spain later this year. So you're trying to garner some interest, get people out to see some magic, and send these kids off on a whirlwind trip.
Yep. So hopefully, hopefully we do very well.
All right. Is there anything else that people need to know? They can't bring anything with them to maybe ask you to do a certain trick tonight, right?
Not really. If they want to bring like a card or something to have me sign or something like that, sure. I'll be after the show hanging out, saying thanks for coming, things like that. I can show a couple card tricks or whatever. If you want to bring your own deck, I can show you something possibly. And so it's going to be good.
Well, without further ado, let's see some tricks then. Okay. You have two, I know.
Yes.
You said you were going to do this midday.
Yes. I'll start off with a coin trick, right? I can actually take the coin, make it vanish and reappear over here, right? I can take it with just a squeeze, it vanishes, reappears back over here, right? Now, a lot of people, they think when I'm doing this that I'm somehow using more than one coin. I don't know why, they just do. If I were, though, it would be a lot easier to make them jump from hand to hand, right? Now, like I said, a lot of people, they think I'm using two coins. I'm actually using three. Okay, don't know where this one comes from, kind of scares me a little. But see, I can put one in my hand, wave over it, and it vanishes just like that, right? That's because this one is actually a mini magic wand in disguise, right? All I have to do is wave it around one by one and they vanish, right? But see, with this one, you have to do a slight squeeze and it vanishes. Comes right back though.
Look at that.
But see, a lot of people, when they look at these three coins, they think they're 50 cent pieces, right? But if you actually take a close look, it's not one, not two, but three Chinese coins. Right? And see, I can actually take all three, put in my hand, give it a wave, and they completely and
wow, finish. Very, very cool. Of course, we have about a minute left right now. And Jamie, you were telling me you've been a professional magician for about 8 years. Mm-hmm. You actually go to two separate magic schools, yep. and they are both out of the area, one in Philadelphia, the other
in Los Angeles, California.
In Los Angeles. So, yes. Now, there's one more trick you have, and it involves some cards. So I know last time he was here, he actually did a card trick with me. And mm-hmm. you were just looking on your screen here at some of the different pictures that are on your website, too. Mm-hmm. And your website is, again?
MagicManIndustries.com.
All right. So. And that is a company that he founded himself.
Yep. Yeah, go ahead and check out the envelope really quickly. Make sure it's
nothing inside.
No envelope. No little green men I use camera tricks to hide.
Nope,
like
nope.
That, right? I'll get back to this in a second. Go ahead and select any card you want.
Okay.
All right.
Mm-hmm. Oh, they're slippery.
Yeah. Cold weather does that. Don't let me see it. Go ahead and sign the face of it nice and big. I won't look.
You want me to put my name on the card?
Yep. And
okay.
then show the camera so that way everyone at home can see.
Okay. Got it.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I'll turn back around. I'll take the card. All right. I'll put it into the deck. Now, would you be amazed if I could make your card vanish from the deck and reappear in that envelope you inspected?
Yeah, sure. And the reveal, there it is. My goodness, magic this midday. We have Jamie Petrush again, a Cory native, who will be in Cory tonight at the Cory Community Center, 7 o'clock if you want to go out there and take part in some magic on a Friday night.
Yep.
Jamie, thank you so much.
Thank you for having me.
And we'll be right back.